All right.
I am being pushed deeper into the palace and further from my enemy. My arm! What's happening? What has the vizier done to me? I don't...
Everything had come full circle. The prince had resurrected his greatest enemy. Worse, he had accidentally delivered me into the man's hands, unleashing a nightmare plague across Babylon. As if this was not enough, the prince had nearly been transformed by the sands himself. Though he had avoided death, he had not escaped entirely untouched.
Wake up, prince. Wake up. Wake up!
I mean,
the way behind you is gone, so you will have to find another exit from these sewers. Be quick about it. Start moving.
What? Who's there?
Is this where I should...
As you wish.
Be careful. The planks are slick. Mind your balance.
That was really weak. Oh, more of you. I'm sure they really split in... I'm sure they really split in half with the other thing, but... Maybe the sword is talking to me, or the, thing is talking to me. I don't understand why that would work for that, but okay. I'm about to take a leap of faith on this one. The hell was that shit all about? Oh, I forgot to use the, sands to reverse all my shit.
Not seem to like them.
There it is. I don't know why I didn't see that part. Oh, I see. Well, that'll work. Okay.
Thank you.
Fucking sucks. Next time I'm gonna go find the sun. That's a bad idea.
What have I become? A sand monster?
Hold what you can. Destroy your earth. Now use it.
Benefit is this. Even as I fight them, I grow weaker.
Kill them then. Let their lives replenish yours. Lead them into the light. Strike while they are blind.
Where is the light?
Ah!
Sheesh.
I knew you had it in you.
Now what?
I assume this is not permanent?
It is, if you want it to be.
I do not.
Why can't I do this? Can't kill him fast enough.
No.
The ability to destroy your enemies. Now use it.
What benefit is this? Even as I fight them, I grow weaker.
Kill them then. Let their lives replenish yours.
I assume so.
The fuck? The hell happened there?
Thank you.
Eesh.
Why then is this happening to me?
You have been infected by the sands of time, as I am sure you have noticed. Maybe it's the dagger. Maybe it's all the time you spent amongst the sands. Or amongst the Empress. Either way, you are resisting it. Mostly.
Mostly?
You did just transform into something rather unique, so I think the word is quite appropriate. Think of it this way. You have been given a gift. You're stronger, faster.
Up here.
Now, now.
That explains the transformation. But who are you?
Have you not realized? I am your untapped potential, your unrealized dreams. I am part of you.
Inside me?
Gone now. Water seems to fight this corruption. Why did you hide this from me?
What? Ruin all the fun?
Why didn't I just grab onto that ledge? What's over there? Hmm. Let's take the road less traveled to see what happens. Gotta pick one side, huh? No, that's the, Nah. It's whatever. Keep forgetting to use the rewind button. This. Okay. That was supposed to be a roll. I ate it like 17 times right there. Go away! Okay, that'll work. Where was my thing? God.